emergency services are struggling to get food relief to affected areas. Hundreds of thousands of people are without access to clean water. And there are concerns survivors could face health risks from high temperatures. A search is underway for dozens of people still missing after the flooding.